Welcome. In this video, we'll be showing you how to set the Flowcon Green PICV flow rate. From a setting perspective, there are three different green PICV types: the Green EQ and the Green 0.0, 1 and 2 removable insert ranges, the Green 0.1 high flow removable insert, and the Green 0.3. The flow rate and setting options are found in tables in the Green EQ, Green 0.0 to 2, and Green 0.3 tech notes on our website, or on the Flow Control on-site app. The Green 0.0 to 2 tech notes include the flow rates for the Green 0.1 high flow. To set the appropriate maximum flow rate for any of the valves, you simply select the flow rate closest to the flow rate required and the corresponding setting. The insert has numbers 1 to 5 on the scale setting face and a small box showing numbers between 0 and 9. The number on the scale face is the first setting number, and the number in the box is the decimal setting number. The insert also has a square spindle and pointer, which can be lined up to the numbers on the face. By default, the insert will be supplied set to position 5, which is fully open, unless the valve was supplied preset. The setting procedure is to turn the valve anti-clockwise back to 0, and then turn clockwise to the selected setting. In this example, you can see the pointer lined up between 3 and 4 on the scale, and the number 4 in the box. This procedure will improve the setting accuracy by taking out backlash from the micrometer gears, and applies to the first time set or a reset. It is advisable to use the appropriate setting key to avoid turning past the end stops. If the setting key is not handy, a meter box key or a small spanner can be used, but be extra careful not to turn past the end stops. The scale setting numbers on the Green 0.1 high flow are reversed. The number in the box is the first number, and the number on the scale is the second decimal number. Otherwise, the setting procedure is identical to that covered before. The Green 0.3 has a micrometer scale, and the setting is read off against the marking on the top of the PICV. To set, using the appropriate key, turn back to 1 in an anti-clockwise direction, and then turn clockwise to the setting. We hope you found this helpful. Make sure to check out our other videos for more helpful tips. Innovative solutions for hydronic systems and building services. Flow Control.